this. I'm getting paid double for this one.
Getting leaner. Can you see my abs? I feel like I have a new one.
No, but your bummy looks pretty ripped.
My what now?
Bummy. How your butt turns into your tummy.
Oh, I call it my gatootie. Looks pretty buff when I suck it in. All right, time to get dressed. Please engage locker room anti-peripheral vision. Okay, re-engage non-awkward eyeline protocol. What?
You look like a cross between a 90s R&B diva and a pork roast.
Re-engage eyeline. Better?
If by better you mean a really inappropriate birthday gift. That's just a piece of string. You must have gotten someone else's gym bag.
Well, what am I supposed to wear?
Dude, maybe you should have worn that bag a little lower down. Not everyone knows about our eyeline protocol thing.
What are you talking about?
You really don't get it, do you? So happy to star in your amazing world. Can't you see that none of this is real?
I don't understand.
It doesn't matter. Once you're out of the picture, I can be whoever I want! I'm sorry, Gumball Watterson. There's no other way!
Is it me, or does this music have a whole different vibe to the situation?
Yeah, hold on.
Gumballisms.
What's a gumballism?
When you say unnecessarily mean things, like your face looks like a cat trying to claw its way out of a melon.
Okay. Hey, dudes! Notice anything different? Yeah, you look like a cannelloni filled with idiocy!
You look like the sausage on top of your head hasn't finished loading!
You look like a snort! You look like a new man!
Haha, thanks.
Your hair looks like a mess!
What was that?
The venom I'm keeping inside.
I must say, you're way nicer to talk to today.
Yeah, usually you're a total pick-nitter.
Did you just say pick-nitter?
But now you've turned over a new leaf and started a nude.
Thank you for noticing.
Okay, class, settle down, please.
Are you sure you can maintain this?
It's a lot of venom to digest, but I think my body's getting used to it.
Well, be careful you don't get an ulcer.
Yeah, I'm way past that point.
Most people get indigestion, but I guess you get out-digestion.
Where'd that come from?
I don't know. What's going on?